Hey guys, Okay, so I decided, once again, as I said before, I've been scanning through DeviantArt and found many different games. And I came across a game that is for one of my OTPs. Well, not technically, but technically, OTP, RoChu. And according to what I've heard, it might have other pairings included as well, and it's more like a pop different ending game. You can end different. This is a demo, so yeah. It better be RoChu. Okay, yeah, it is. But wait, that didn't look like Russia a second ago. Aw, looks like today's meeting is the last time I see y'all this year. Boo. Oh. I thought for sure this time he'd agree to become one with Mother Russia. Okay, I had to add Mother there. Because I'm Mother Russian, I have to add Mother Russia. To make it Mother Russia. Why does no one want to be my friend? Oh well, it's not like China is far away. He is right next to me. Oh, that's right. He said that he'll be playing this role-playing game. I wonder if I can meet him there. Well, let's see. First step, create a sprite and name him second. Name him. Second step, choose a class. Now I'm ready to play. Well, that was easy. I just hope. Oh, okay. Wait, I'm Russia? Oh, yeah. That's why it looked different. Well, hello, young man. If you're just a beginner, I suggest you buy some armor and weapons before you go slaying monsters. They're more difficult than you expect. Our armor and weapons are the best in town, even if it's a little bit on the expensive side. Not enough gold? Don't worry. Just go down to the beach and the monsters there will give some money. That is, if you bait them. Oh. It's near. Aw, it's been let's go upstairs. It's a bear. He is missing. Okay. Very interesting. That's a good hiding spot. I am sorry. I have to explore. Who's that? That's Alfred. Alfred, why are you wearing that outfit? Hey, it's the commie. I'm the superhero, can't you tell? This is a perfect outfit for me. It's awesome. Whatever you say. So, what are you doing in the armor and weapon shop? Why does it look so empty? Well, there's a funny story for that. Here while I was setting up. Oh, no. Oops. Here while I was setting up this wonderful shop, I was gonna have some bombs here. A little grenade there. But then China appeared and bought every little thing I had. Man, talk about Monopoly. That guy's going power hungry. So I'm out of business, but that's okay because I'm a hero. I'm not made for shopkeeping anyway. Too much math involved, man. Wait, what? Oh, what did he say? While most major U.S. sports have evolved out of European practices, basketball, volleyball, skateboarding, snowboarding, and cheerleading are American inventions. Lacrosse something, I don't know, and surfing arose from Native American and Native Hawaiian activities that predate Western contact. The United States produces more tobacco than it does wheat. The U.S. government will not allow portraits of living persons to appear on stamps. Aha, the United States has never lost a war in which mules were used. The United States has one of the highest minimum drinking age in the world, but hey, that's better than the Prohibition Act back in 1999. Yeah. Wait, I still want to see. Hey, you shall be my support when we go out to battle monsters, okay? The U.S. Eastern Seaboard consumes almost 50% of all ice cream sandwiches. Its history is sometimes separated into four main periods: silent film era, classical Hollywood, cinema, New Hollywood, and the contemporary period after 1980. Since the 1920s, the American film industry has grossed more money every year than that of any other country. Ouch, my head hurts. Jeez, America! Yeah, I know why it hurts your brain. You're using your brain for once. It's history, Wait, what? It's just... Oh, you'd think with Hollywood that I would be making the most movies, but nope, I got beat out by India and Nigeria instead. English is de facto language of U.S. There is no official language here. More than 10% of the world's salt is used to de-ice American roads. I can see you through my window, Russia. What? And I can see you too, comrade. Wow, Yvonne, you sure are visiting the hero a lot. I know, it's because you can't handle weak monsters without me, huh? Well, no worries. If you're willing to be my support, I'd be more than happy to save your butt. Before that, let's see if you can beat me first. I guess. It wouldn't hurt. Oh my god! You're kidding. That's supposed to be Yvonne? Oh. Try again. Nah, I need to battle. That thing killed me right away. That thing. Yeah, that's right. I called him a thing. I'm gonna steal your... Nah, I can't steal it. It's my pickaxe. That's what I need. That's why I didn't defeat you, Alfred. Why did you steal my pickaxe? We'll give it back to you, da. Yes. Is this the only way? Wait, what's here? Oh. Wait a second, is that Japan? Until Lenora is filled, I guess. I don't think I have any money. Hey. Oh. What? I'll be right back.
Okay, I am back. Finally. Who's this?
It's Jenya! He's so cute! He's so handsome!
Wait, no, that's not the word. Yeah, he is handsome. Welcome to Yao's shop, Aru. We have everything you could possibly want here, please.
Yao, I found you!
They made China blackout.
Russia, Aru, what are you doing here?
What did you do to Panda?
Oh, silly, you know. I've come here to make friends.
Da?
Would you like to become my first one?
As if, Aru. I am very, very busy person. Wait, I'm a very, very busy person. I don't have time to dilly-dally with you, Aru.
But you have time to play online games?
This is Diff Aru. I'm making virtual money. Money. Now, Su, if you're not going to buy anything.
But Yao, I'm lonely. Please? We're neighbors, right? Shouldn't neighbors help each other?
Yeah. You're such a spoiled little boy. I'm nice to you. I'm nice to you a little bit, Aru. And now you're asking for the world.
Yao!
Like what? If you get me the 4 magical seeds and give me gold, I'll think about it. Now stop bothering me. You're running my business, Aru.
What gold?
Oh. I'm in charge of weapons. How may I help you?
The army room may look small, but it's a pack of full of high quality gear.
I am doing crappy accents on purpose, because the only ones I care about are the real Italian ones.
You're blocking my way, thank you. Get out of my way.
I push you out of the way. I make you get out.
Thank you.
No, now you're blocking my other path. Thank you.
Oh my god. His icon looks totally different. His sprite looks far different.
Okay. Okay, you know, I'm gonna give him a German accent just for the heck of it.
Hello, even though I'm just a novice. Yao Almighty 4,000 hired me. What a nice guy.
So what is it that I needed? Oh god, and I still need to be healed. Need to find a way to heal. Oh my god, is it a Kiku? Is that Kiku? Kiku! Wow, you play this game too?
Wait, you play this game too?
Russia-san, why are you here?
I'm here to spend some quality time with Yao-ni.
I'll be on my way then. Please enjoy your time here.
Wait, you're not going to join my party?
It'll be so boring, blah, 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 boring playing by myself.
Oh well, I think I'll just get in your way if I join. So, I'm a priest, so my attacks are quite low, so...
No, that's okay. You can heal me when I get hurt. So let's become one, Kiku.
I'll think about it.
Yay, Kiku became a part of my party. Wait, or did he? No, he didn't. No! How dare you?
What in the world?
Oh, this stuff is an orange gel.
The mandarin oranges.
I don't know what to do. Status.
Are you kidding though? I wish she could have joined my party. Save.
Wait, who's that?
It's a kitty. Kitty, kitty, kitty.
Fish and yummy. Fish. Come and get it. I think I'll pass. I'll take this bolt. Thank you. Aw. Of course, now you can't get in the water. But you have to pay, don't you? No. No, I'm not gold. Of course I don't. I don't know what to do. Critter Forest, please. I need to heal, too. How am I supposed to heal? Hey, there he is. Kiko! Sumimasen! Sumimasen. Wait, where is he? Oh. Kiko, where are you? I will find you, Doc. No matter where you go, I'll always find you. Wait. Where could he be at? Wow. Hey, what's this? Wait, no, I think I already went here, didn't I? Might as well. Kiko, I want to find you. There's someone who will help me. I want to find someone who can help me. I mean that. I can't hear it. Wait, what's this? Oh, it doesn't give me any information. Kimchi is yummy. Wait, is it? Oh, okay. I'm gonna take this as Korea. Kimchi is yummy, but I currently have a shortage of it. It's not a laughing matter. Wait, who is that? I don't know who's playing that. Is that? I think it's Prussia over there, though. It's awesome. And of course, that's France. Russia, I didn't know you were playing too. Or is that Lithuania? Lithuania. Okay, that's Poland. It's Poland. Da. Ow. Well, if it isn't Russia, what you doing here? Wait, no, that is not Felix. Well, like, if it isn't Russia, what you doing here? Don't tell me. Like, totally, I already know the answer. You can't make friends in real life, so you're here? I'm totally right, aren't I? You want to die? How dare you make fun of Mother Russia? Ha ha, you're so wait. You're so funny, Poland. I think I might have to break your funny bone. Let's not get into a fight before Russia. How may we help you? I'll take it all. I'll take your whole entire store. No. X. How do you exit out?
Exit out!
No, I didn't intend to do that.
Why is it doing this? Is there really no way to exit out? Okay, well, I'll be right back. Alright, let me try this again now. By series without going to the change members card. I don't think I have any money, so. Like, Gilbert, you totally need to get out. Wait. Like, Gilbert, you totally need to get out in the Middle Ages. Knights are so out of fashion now. Shut up. I make things cool. Make things look cool. Because I'm the awesome Gilbert. Don't you mean awesome? Yeah. Let's go. I want to steal Austria's piano. I should steal it. Because I want to make him become one with Mother Russia. And I actually did go as Austria that had been taken over as Russia 1 year as Anna-Wave. And 1 year as cosplay. I was like, yeah. I got lazy and couldn't do the Austria cosplay. So, like, I just made it where Austria had been taken over by Mother Russia. And then I said, someone asked about the curl. And so all I said was, well, I'll just put it this way. All it took was one Austria and two bottles of vodka. There is no questioning Russia. You don't, like, that just made it so simple. And I was like, okay, it's easy to do it that way. I'm lazy and I won't be able to do it otherwise. I'm not playing this because I want to. Who is that? Is that Iceland? I'm not playing this because I want to. Wait a second, who is that? Oh. How to say I love you in Korean? Why? Are you going to use this on China? I object. That's kind of funny. Don't talk to me much, Russia. I might start something blood again. Puking blood again. Oh, that's right. I'm not albino. Wait, I'm not albino. I'm just awesome. Very awesome. The awesome me. I like to think old Fritz is watching over me. And he is. Hey. I drink Vizvest because I don't have anybody else to hang out with. Because I'm so alone. Wait, no, it's fun being alone. Scratch that. I am awesome. Just because knights are out of fashion in the real world, knights are totally cool in role-playing game. I don't need to join any party. I can totally take care of quests myself. Wait, by myself. Who says I signed up because I'm lonely? Being lonely is so fun, okay? I think one day I might draw a manga. Yeah, an awesome manga all about me. I gotta ask Keek for help, so. It's gonna be based off my awesome diaries. My main awesome diaries. Yes. Okay, is that all he says? Oh. I'd like to see Vess play this game. Can you imagine him? Can you imagine him sitting in front of the computer yelling military strategies? That's so pressure. Aww. I like pressure. Okay, I give up. I have silly black hair, just like y'all. Do you want to run your hands through it? My hair curls seal. Got it, does it? I want nobody but nobody but you. Nandare un sare mium. I don't know how to pronounce that. Shirhayo.
Niga anime.
Okay, back.
Oops, forgot something. Where's the mouse? Good properties, VGA. Okay. Anyway, Nandari un Sarandarin, not Korean. Anime-on Shihyao. I want nobody. Inare Manesei. Monsai. Ready for a land. I didn't invent the mind reading monoculars. They're broken, does it? Yeah, I remember that. I saw the comment for that. And that was just downright hilarious. But it makes me wonder what happened with Illy. What was wrong with him? Is that really his true side? Is he more like stupid Illy? Stupid Illy, that was actually kind of scary though whenever I saw that. He looks so innocent and suddenly it just looks like evil, and then Kiku is like, Sarangahe.
I don't know how to pronounce that, whatever. I shall wait. What's this? Talk. Show me a junk.
I happen to be in Shire on Strangers.
Huh?
Just because she's a little bit pretty, tourist goes all googly eyes on her. I can, like, totally be pretty, too. Aw, you have a crush on her, huh? I mean, you have a crush on him, huh? Felix. That's right, I forgot his name somehow or another. I forgot that's what his name was. Oh, yeah, it's Belarus. That's totally right. Belarus. Gilbert, you should totally get out of the Middle Ages. Knights are so out of fashion now. Shut up, I make things cool. Oh, that's right. What? Why am I free? Better yet, why am I on the mercenaries list? I'm supposed to run the shop with you. Well, you see, I sort of maybe rented you out for the down payment for this place. Like, you should totally go out there and earn some money, okay? Not again. Price is not available for play. Please visit Felix's shop to change party members. I really don't want to do this. Hold on.
Again.
Oh, thank God.
No.
I still can't believe Felix gave me away for free. Did you know in Korea and some nightclubs won't allow you in if they don't consider you beautiful enough? Confucius is Korean, it's a fact. The internet came for me. Everything came for me. I look cool in this outfit. Huh. Kiku, Leon, and Yao chose it for me. Who's Leon? They said I'm a suit. Wait, are you saying Hong Kong is Leon? Interesting. They say I'm most suited to be thief class. I wonder why. They're such good brothers. I don't get the reference, but okay. I'm probably dumb for not, but. Okay, that's all it says. Sad. Not albino, I'm just awesome. What in the world?
What's wrong with... That actually looks funny. Why does that bother me? Right, I had better save this though. Yeah, get out of my way, Adit. Well, I didn't like him. Damn you. But still, I do remember though there was an area up here. What's up here? Hey, it's an inn. This is what I... Hiroshi! Hiroshi! Damn you. You stole Hiroshi! That is Hiroshi. Welcome. You stole Hiroshi. Whatever happened to Oni anyway? Hey, it's Arasha. When you come, are you here to play games too? Well, yes, Ita-chan. Well, yes, little Italy. Little Italy. I'm surprised to see you here. I didn't know you were into these things. Well, usually I'm not, but I saw Kiku starting to play, and then Germany, and then France, and Nissan. Wait, Big Brother France, and then... France, Rattalo... France for the dialogue, I can't say it, but whatever. Big Brother France, and so I thought, why shouldn't I? I've been playing for a week now, but I'm still at level 1. But that's okay, Germany's here for me. Oh my god, that's Germany. He says once we get out of some of these seed thingamajiggy for me, we can head on out. I've been dragging Germany back. What should I do? Italy. What are these seeds you're talking about now? I'm not sure either. But they're supposed to improve a player's stats or something. How do you get them?
I was supposed to be Russian. How do you get them?
You defeat the boss of each map and you get the seeds. Easy, huh? Well, for Russia, I'm sure it's easy. If only I could help Germany more. Doc, it's become a habit that I stay naked for my 3 p.m. siesta. My public nudity has become notorious enough to where Switzerland will fire me even if he catches me. If he catches me streaking through his outlets on web. Sleeping in the need during siesta is the best thing though. It's the best though. Doc, I love pasta, pizza, gelato, and cheese. Although I rely on Germany a lot, I don't really listen to what he says and instead daydream and wander off. My hobbies include cooking, siestas, painting, and eating pasta, and eating more pasta, and singing, and... Okay, I give up. Romano always gets angry at me. I wonder why. I should ask Big Brother Spain sometimes. He seems to know a secret spell to calm him down. I hope he'll share it with me. Germany would kill me if he heard, but you know, he's right there, he's listening. But you know, he sleep talks. It's all about military strategy. So I don't get it. I heard that!
Though I was relatively weak and timid as a child, I was able to take on turkey single-handedly at one point. As is really said, by Italians, all above all in Emilia Romagna, whereas you could hear a bear in other Italian regions, which is a abbreviation of bene, good, and it has some function in the English interjection well at the beginning of a sentence. Oh, okay, now I get it. And the pasta and pizza and singing and sleeping and pastas and pastas and more pasta. Ah, Parmesan cheese originated in the area around Parma, Italy. Italians also created many other cheeses, including Gorgonzola, chowder. Gorgonzola, mozzarella, provolone, I don't know how to pronounce that, ricotta, and no one knows when the pizza was invented, but the people of Naples made it popular. Italy is said to have more masterpieces per square mile than any other country in the world, because we're so cheerful there. For people and me, last names tend to be end in I, while those from Big Brother Romano, Fratello, often end in O. Ah, for people and me, okay. I may be a coward, but when it comes to football, please be wary. Football fans in Italy are called Tifosi, meaning carriers of tifus. Italian soccer fans are known for their rowdy behavior and lack of inhibition. Wait, what? No, I wanted to read that. To doubt the ladies, but they actually suffer from a medical condition called phimosis. I don't know what that means. The pre-dinner pasta get there. Evening stroll is one of Italy's most enduring leisure activities, where Italian fans stroll about the streets to see and be seen. Oh. Perhaps that's why England kept being captured by Germany? Okay. It's Germany! Russia! Don't tell me Japan got you to play too. Ah! Italy! Stop wandering around! You might hurt yourself! Don't want to see you. I love paprika. The name Vaseline is the combination of the word water Wasser. And the Greek word for olive oil, olive oleation, what? There are over 82 million people in Germany. It is the most densely populated country in the world. What? Oh my god. It is the most densely populated in people. Oh my god, no way. I heard China has the second highest population in the world, so I don't know. But then, the U.S. has, the 10th largest population. The Germans have kept 31 of the country covered with forest and woodlands, there's a feeling of wilderness